A Spencer County woman is convicted in a deadly hit and run. A jury found Amanda Huff of Dale guilty of leaving the scene of an accident resulting in death and operating a vehicle under the influence. The trial took 8 days. Huff was arrested in November of 2019 after she hit a man on a scooter at the corner of Cherry Street and Washington Street in Dale, killing him. Sentencing is set for December.